Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Things did not seem good at all for the kingdom, or for Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya. The Clockwork Knights led our heroes to underground prison cells that had been spared from all the destruction. There, no light of day would reach them while they'd wait for what Lady Sunny and Lord Godric would do with them next.
Finally, these fools are where they truly belong.
And it won't be too long before I figure out how to transfer their powers away from them.
Forget about their powers, Godric. With the wizard's children, we've no need to spend time and resources on how to extract the enchantment of soul. The heroes of Trine are harmless. Our clockwork army needs your attention now.
So, I guess they are getting away with this.
Heroes, I'm inside the walls. Let me see if I can open a door for you from here.
I'm free!
So, that didn't go according to plan. How about this?
Who's there?
We met at the library. I'm behind the wall, in a secret passage. This place is a real maze. I thought I could find a way to you, but I opened something else instead.
Who's she? I've never heard of her before.
Just someone I had a slight disagreement with about how libraries work.
Oh, well, let's go and see where she takes us.
This doesn't fill me with confidence.
Oh, how are we ever going to get through this darkness?
By moving forward. Let's go.
Thank you.
Well, that was an interesting change of pace.
I don't remember skeletons ever being that creepy. Please deliver to Margaret of... Oh, Julius, he's so attached to his mother. Maybe Margaret would be better at saving the triplets if we never get out of here.
Gentle heroes, if you'll excuse me for a moment.
Take your time.
Not like we're doing anything here that matters.
They'll get over it. Now, let's see these arrows.
You'll have to cross a few bottomless pits.
I assure you, that is not going to be a problem. Hey, Bookworm. You're not going to shoot me again.
Oh, sorry about that. I didn't think anything bad would happen after you boasted about your powers. But you can bleed after all.
Oh well, no big deal. This statue kind of looks like a huge spider. The last one I met of that size wasn't very cuddly. Why, hello there, pretties. I got new arrows.
Well, isn't that fine?
Maybe we can shoot those into some bottomless pit and throw in 1,000 boxes while we're at it. Maybe I should become a plumber. Amadeus the plumber sounds good.
Maybe I should join you. I'm not sure there's much of a knighthood to return to.
You can rethink your career after we're done facing off with Sunny and Godric. there.
Poor fellow.
Maybe we'll end up just like it, trapped and forgotten in the darkness.
All right. Maybe you two should, I don't know, try and find your happy places?
Wait, wait. What are we doing? I can't be out here. What about my children?
You can't save them if you're locked up in a dungeon. Pontius, back me up here.
I guess so.
Let's just...
Great necromancer! Obey me! Or at least, please don't kill me! Strangers, help me!
Who the heck is that boy?
Just another villain on the loose. Let's get out of this dungeon.
Thank you. Nice to meet you all at last. You can't go back. The town ruins are crawling with clockwork knights. You can get out through here. It's an old smuggler's tunnel.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Quite left to their own devices now, the three heroes would have to make their escape through the forlorn underground tunnels. And not only that, but also devise a plan for what to do next. But there seemed to be little hope left, with the kingdom overrun by Lady Sunny and Lord Goderic and their metallic minions.
The air down here is not exactly fresh.
It'll do. Let's get on with our grand prison escape.
Escape? Not very heroic now, is it?
So, if these tunnels were used by smugglers, they might have stashed a thing or two somewhere.
What good is there in treasure hunting right now? We're all wanted criminals.
I'm a wanted criminal in several kingdoms already. This is really not a life-changing experience for me. Much about what's beyond these walls.
Earth, are we?
Or under Earth?
All the same, it's gorgeous.
Thank you.
It's not going to crash into us, is it?
Pontius, we can't just stumble along dark tunnels aimlessly forever. We need a plan.
No plan can ever bring back our town and our kingdom.
The Astral Academy is destroyed. No one is on our side. We can never go back home.
What about the triplets? Those goons have your children.
Whatever can we do? I should have brought my swimming trunks along.
Again. So this is how they got into the city without the guild noticing anything. They must be using these tunnels to get to the sewers. At least the view down here is nice.
Suppose so.
Hey, you two, could you please start coming back to life again? I can't be held responsible for keeping up morale.
Remember when we were young, when we rode those swamp bubbles? This place is weirdly familiar.
We've seen this city before. There was a castle underwater here as well.
Oh, right. And a cursed heart.
Ah, those were the good old days.
Thank you.
want to go back to my spa.
Are we stuck? Shouldn't we try and fix it?
Time to dive.
I think a fish swam inside my armor.
This one's for me. Thank you.
stowaways.
Sail that underwater ship?
Not really in the Astral Academy curriculum.
And I wouldn't go in that tin tub. It looks dangerous. The monsters stopped hunting us.
Wait. I have an idea. This astrolabe reminds me that there's an outpost of the Astral Academy far away in the mountains. There might be wizards there who could help us.
Help us? How? Well, the kingdom is already in ruins.
Well, they can't fix the kingdom. But one of them is... well, she's a seer of sorts. She left the Academy after an argument about beekeeping policies, but... Barbara is actually really good and nice, and I think she would try to help us.
Well, it does sound better than doing nothing.
Then our next course of action is to get to the Astral Observatory.
The smuggler tunnels ended at last, but the heroes found themselves in a new sort of cave. They would need to be cautious, for these tunnels were crawling with members of the Rat Gang, the villainous thugs who had taken it upon themselves to usurp Zoya's Guild of Entrepreneurs.
I'd like to point out that no one in my guild self-identifies as villainous. Mostly we're just antagonistic.